Philippines National Symbols. According to National Commission for Culture and the Arts or NCCA, official national symbols of the Philippines represent the country's traditions and ideals and convey the principles of Philippine sovereignty and national solidarity. Here are the official and unofficial national symbols of the Philippines. National Flag. The Philippines National Flag, as defined by the National Historical Commission of the Philippines, is made of silk, had a white equilateral triangle at the left containing a sunburst of 8 rays at the center, a 5-pointed star at each angle of the triangle, an upper stripe of blue and lower stripe of red. The sun stands for liberty, the sunburst of 8 rays for the first 8 provinces to take up arms against Spain, and the 3 stars for the 3 island groups of the Philippines, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. The white triangle signifies Filipino hope for equality, the upper blue stripe stands for peace, truth, and justice, while the lower red stripe stands for patriotism and valor. National Anthem, Lupang Hinirang. The Philippine National Anthem is entitled Lupang Hinirang and composed by Julian Philippi. Lupang Hinirang was first played publicly on June 12, 1898 during the proclamation of Philippine independence. Its lyrics were adapted from the Spanish poem Filipinas, which was written by Jose Palma. National Flower, Sampaguita. The Philippines' national flower is called Sampaguita, which is generally known as the Arabian jasmine. Its white color symbolizes purity, simplicity, humility, and strength. National Tree, Nara. The Philippine national tree is called Nara, generally known as rosewood. It was made official by Governor General Frank Murphy through Proclamation No. 652, Series 1934. In fact, under the DNR Memorandum Order dated February 5, 2013, cutting of Nara needs to be approved by the DNR Central Office, particularly by the Office of the Undersecretary for Field Operations. National Bird, Philippine Eagle. The Philippine national bird is called Philippine Eagle, scientifically known as Pithecophaga gibberii. It was made official in 1978 by former President Ferdinand Marcos through Proclamation No. 1732. National Gem, Philippine Pearl. The Philippine national gem is called Philippine Pearl, as declared by former President Fidel V. Ramos through Proclamation No. 905, Series of 1996. It is scientifically known as Pinctada Maxima. In fact, world's largest pearl was discovered by a Filipino diver in a giant tridactyl under the Palawan Sea in 1934. National Sports, Arnis. Arnis is to the Philippines like Japan's karate and Korea's taekwondo. It's both a martial art and a sport whose origins are still largely unconfirmed because of lack of documentation. It's known by two other names, Kali and Eskrima, and makes use of both bladed weapons, batons, sticks, and bare hands. It became a national symbol in 2009 when then-President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo signed Republic Act 9850 into law. National Hero, Dr. Jose P. Rizal. Long recognized in the country's history books as national hero, Dr. Jose Portacio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Rialonda's status as our national hero has not been the subject of debate for the common one. Scholars, however, still argue about who should be given the title: Jose Rizal, Andres Bonifacio, Emilio Aguinaldo, Apolinario Mabini, Marcelo Isidel Pilar, Sultan Dipatuan, Kudarat, Juan Luna, Melchor Aquino, and Gabriel Silang were listed down by the former President Fidel V. Ramos as those worthy of being given the title of National Hero. This list has not been acted on since being submitted by the National Heroes Committee on November 22, 1995. National Leaf, Anahaw. Often referred to as National Leaf, the Anahaw, or Round Leaf Fountain Palm, is not part of the country's national symbols. normally seen in the countryside as a roofing material, and now leaves are seen as decorative pieces plants in the metro. National fruit, mango. A common sight in Philippine wet and dry markets, the mango has long been seen as the national fruit. As popular as it is for making desserts, there is no law that proclaims it as a national symbol. National animal, carabao. If common men have dogs as their best friend, then the carabao or Philippine water buffalo is the Filipino farmer's best friend, their best of burden, able to do everything that needs to be done in the rice fields, including carry the farmers and his good. But without any laws to recognize them, they'll remain an official symbol of the country. National house, Bahay Kubo. The humble Bahay Kubo or Nipahat is still seen in some parts of the country, particularly in the provinces. While it has long been a symbol of Filipino homes, it has not been recognized as a national symbol. National fish, milkfish. Bony yet prized for its belly fat, which almost everyone fights for on the dinner table. The bangus or milkfish has long been seen as the country's national fish, yet without a law, its status will never be official. National costume, Pilipinyana and Barong Tagalog. The Barong Tagalog, more commonly known simply as Barong, is an embroidered long-sleeve formal shirt for men and a national dress of the Philippines. Barong Tagalog combines elements from both the pre-colonial native Filipino and colonial Spanish clothing styles. It is traditionally made with sheer textiles woven from piña or abaca, although in modern times, cheaper materials like silk, rami, or polyester are also used. The barotsaya or Filipiniana is a product of Filipino culture. This is the traditional clothing of the Philippines, one of the unique, feminine, and simply beautiful national costumes in Asia. This dress can be seen only in the Philippines. National dance, tinikling. The tinikling is the national dance of the Philippines and is a traditional folk dance which originates from the Spanish colonial era. The dance imitates the movement of the tinkling birds as they dodge bamboo traps set by rice farmers. Dancers mimic the tinkling birds' grace and agility by dancing between the large bamboo poles.